coming now to sit. Sitting on a chair, a cushion or a stool, and finding a posture which embodies a sense of wakefulness, of presence. Taking time to find a comfortable position with the back straight and unsupported if that's possible, with the head balanced and the chin tucked slightly in. The shoulders can be dropped and relaxed. And remembering that we're not trying to get anywhere or achieve any special state. This practice is not about getting it right or doing something perfectly. So we can let go of our usual habit of striving to do things well with all the exhaustion that it can bring. It's enough to be here now, moment by moment, just as we are. And whether we are restless or bored or tired or anxious or curious or awake, this is how it is right now. Our task here is to be aware of it all as it unfolds from moment to moment. And so now, bringing our attention to the breath as it comes in and leaves the body. Noticing the sensations of the breath. Perhaps at the tip of the nose. Or the back of the throat. The chest. Or right down in the abdomen. Noticing where you feel the breath moving most distinctly, most vividly right now. Wherever this place is, remaining here, just letting the focus of attention rest lightly in this one place, noticing the sensations of the in-breath and the out-breath. Not trying to control the breath in any way at all. Simply allowing the breath to breathe itself. Perhaps for the next few breaths, particularly focusing on the sensations of breathing in. Now letting the in-breath fade into the background, and for the next few breaths, focusing particularly on the sensations of breathing out. And now allowing yourself to focus on the in-breath and the out-breath. Following one on the other. And you may notice from time to time, sooner or later, your mind will wander away from the breath. We get distracted by thoughts, fantasies, sounds, feelings, whatever. And as soon as you become aware that your attention has wandered away from the breath, simply noticing and acknowledging where the mind went, and then very gently escorting the mind back to the breath, on the in-breath or the out-breath, coming back. And the mind will wander again and again and again. And so our task is simply to notice whenever it's wandered, and once again, escorting it back without giving yourself a hard time, without being critical or judgmental. Coming back over and over again, and beginning again with the next breath. Checking in from time to time to see if your posture is as you had intended it to be. Sitting here in an erect and dignified posture with the head balanced. Breathing. And now at a certain point, expanding the attention slightly to take in the whole of each in-breath and the whole of each out-breath. So following the breath from the tip of the nose when it first enters the body, the back of the throat, the chest and the abdomen. And then from the abdomen, the chest, the throat and the nostril again. Aligning our attention with the whole column of our breathing. In-breath and out-breath, moment by moment. then at a certain point, expanding the attention once again to take in the whole body sitting here, breathing. Aware of the sensations of the breath, but also any other sensations that you're feeling right now in your body. Perhaps your contact of the feet on the floor, or the thighs and buttocks on the chair, the hands on the lap. Aware of the whole landscape of sensations in your body right now. Noticing how sometimes you can zoom in to particular sensations in one particular region of the body. Investigating with curiosity, what's here right now? Noticing the sensations within sensations, the changing, fluxing, moment by moment, sensations in the body. And so in this way we may investigate particular parts, particular sensations, but noticing how also we can sometimes zoom out to hold the whole body in awareness. Sometimes when we sit for a long time in this way, thoughts and feelings come up and can take our attention a long, long way away from where we had intended it to be. And we've been practicing, noticing when that happens, and bringing our attention back to the breath or back to the body. And that remains an option for us. But there may be a new way of responding to our thoughts and feelings and distractions. Especially when we notice that our thoughts and feelings are repeatedly going to the same place on the same theme, round and round and round. Then it may be possible to, as best we can, drop into the body and notice where in the body there may be some tensing, bracing, holding on. And so if now you find distracting thoughts and feelings coming up, feeling free to explore this new way of responding to them, noticing where they're arising in the body. And if you notice any sensations in the body, then bringing your attention to that region of the body, just like we did in the body scan, breathing into it, not to try to change or get rid of it, but simply to explore what's here right now, opening to whatever it is, perhaps even saying to yourself, "It's okay, let me explore this, let me be open to this, let me feel it. Whatever it is, let me be open to it." Breathing into it on the in-breath, letting go on the out-breath. And then if it stops pulling for your attention, simply coming back to the sensation of sitting and breathing. And if no particular thought or difficulty or concern arises for you now, you may even wish to experiment with this new way of responding by deliberately bringing to mind some concern or difficulty that's happening in your life at the moment. It doesn't have to be particularly big, but any situation or person or difficulty or concern that you feel comfortable bringing to mind and allowing to be in your mind for a moment. And so now, if you choose to do this, bringing such a difficulty to mind right now, letting it be here, and when it's come to mind, dropping into the body and noticing where is it in the body right now. You might notice some sense of tightening or tensing or bracing. And if you do, then deliberately bringing attention to this place, allowing it to be center stage of your awareness. Breathing into it on the in-breath and out from it on the out-breath. And allowing it to be just as it is. Noticing the physical sensations in the body. Perhaps even saying to yourself, whatever it is, let me be open to it. Breathing into it on the in-breath, letting go on the out-breath. And as you breathe out, opening and softening, perhaps even saying the words, opening, softening, on each out-breath. Not to try to change the sensations, but to explore them deeply, with curiosity and compassion. And if you have no sensations when you have a difficulty in mind, you may practice breathing into any sensations you feel in the body, whether they feel that they are anything to do with this thought or difficulty or not. And then deciding if you want to do this experiment again, bringing to mind another difficulty and exploring it through the body, or whether you simply wish to sit here and allow yourself to simply focus on sitting, focusing on the body and the breath moving in and out of the body from moment to moment. and in the last few moments of this sitting, bringing your attention now to your breathing. Focusing on the sensations of the in-breath and the out-breath. Each in-breath a new beginning. Each out-breath a letting go. A letting be.